My name is Clark. Coming up on Cogeco News Live at 5, the man accused of murder in the New Year's Day slaying released on bail on Thursday, only to be arrested hours later for bail violation. Friday is always a busy day on the COVID front. We'll have the latest. And a bittersweet day here at Cogeco. Louise Green is retiring. We're going to miss her dearly. All these stories and more. Join us live at 5.